Having conquered Delhi in their own backyard, a high-on-confidence Sunrisers Hyderabad will now take on Mumbai Indians in the second header on Saturday at the Rajiv Gandhi International Stadium. Mumbai too will be wearing a confident look after beating defending champions Chennai Super Kings in their last encounter. While Sunrisers Hyderabad have looked the most balanced unit in the competition so far, everyone knows that Mumbai Indian can turn any game upside down on the day. It will come down to both teams looking to do the basics right. The support of the Orange Army will definitely augur well for Hyderabad in the kind of form the openers have shown. Johnny Bairstow and David Warner means that the Mumbai bowlers will have their tasks cut out. Mumbai Indians will definitely miss the services of Lasit Malinga as the Sri Lankan has flown back to play domestic cricket in an effort to be eligible for selection for the World Cup squad. All-rounder Hardik Pandya's return to form augurs well for the visitors as they will look at him to not only finish the innings on a high but also pick crucial wickets in the middle of the innings. When it comes to the bowling, Sunrisers Hyderabad have one of the best attacks in the tournament with stand-in skipper Bhuvnesh Kumar, Rashid Khan and Mohammad Nabi in team. With the Upal wicket likely to be a sporting one, it will definitely be a battle of equals on Saturday as Sunrisers Hyderabad and Mumbai Indians both look to bag 2 points from the game. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.